P-A-L. There it is. Hey everybody, I'm in the mood to work a puzzle. It's a word seek puzzle. Working puzzles is a great way to keep your mind sharp. And, Lord knows I can use that, so I'm going to be using this 1972 Parker Big Red ballpoint pen. I know it's orange, but it's still called a Big Red. It doesn't matter what color they come in, they're still called Big Reds. Here's a green one, but it's still called a Big Red. Gotta love the vintage pens. So this one is 28, 38, 48. So almost a half a century old. But I do like to write with it. So I've already kind of scanned through this word search book and settled upon this puzzle. Wizard words. It says to loop all the words and then read the leftover letters from left to right, top to bottom, to discover the wizard's words. So let's get to looping. So all of these words, I'm going to take this cap off, I think. I guess it's okay. Look like they're the names of trees or bushes, that kind of thing. So the first one on the list is acacia. That's not acacia. That's acacia. There's no R in there. Acacia. Which is some kind of tree, I guess. Let's see. So we're looking for ACA. And these kind of take me a while, you know, to do these, because it's not, well, there's an ACA. Okay, it's going to be that easy. I'm going to turn up the microphone. Hopefully you can hear me circle these. Unfortunately, you can probably hear my clock too. Okay. I think I will take the cap off. Now we need a apple for the apple tree. So let's look for the APP. APP. Okay. Wherever we see an A, let's look for the PP to go with it. Excuse me, my nose is itching. That must mean I'm about to have company. Wonder if I can fix this lighting a little bit. That might be a little bit better. Looking for an A with a PP to go with it. Many times you guys, some of you have seen these puzzles that I worked before. A lot of times you guys catch it before I do. So we got apple. Aspen, looking for ASP, and then an EN to go with it. So, ASP. These can be kind of difficult to work. But they really keep your mind functional, I think. There it is, Aspen. Now we need a balsam. Balsam, that's kind of like a tree sap. And during the course of history, they used tree sap for medicines. I think that one of the oldest recorded instances of using it for medicine is like 200 or 300 years before Christ. So we're looking for a BAL. BAL. There it is. Now we're looking for banyan. Banyan is a, I think that's a type of fig tree. So we're looking for B-A-N, B-A-N. So B-A-N. You know, I see pecan, and I see that's a letter. I'm going to go ahead and circle this while the circling is good. It just kind of jumped out at me, so we're looking for B-A-N. There it is, banyan. We're also looking for beechwood, and I see it right here. And we're looking for birch, B-I-R-C-H, birchwood. So I'm going to start at the top again. Look for B-I-R. There it is. One is cedar, C-E-D-A-R, so C-E-D. Jumped out at me. Is there something on here that has berry? There's cherry. Mulberry. So I see mulberry. Let's go ahead and circle that. Back to looking for cedar. There's cedar. Now we need cherry. And I think I'll just continue on from this row and then go to the top. So I need a C-H-E. See it. Let's go to the top. Okay. cherry. Now we need chestnut. So starting at the top, we need C-H-E again. So let's just continue on from down here. There it is. Now we need Cypress, C-Y-P-R-E-S-S. C-Y-P. Let's just start at the top. Hey, there it is. Now we need dogwood. Dogwood is the state tree of Virginia. Dogwood. D-O-G. Look for dog. There it is. Now we need elder. Maybe that's the same as an elderberry bush. E-L-D-E-R. So look for E-L-D. Where we find ELD, we will probably find elder. There's the ELD, but doesn't have the rest of it that I need. There it is. There it is. Now the next one is elm, E-L-M. Elm, this is, where was I a second ago? Let's just continue on. I don't see elm, but peach just kind of jumped out at me just now. And I see that it's on the list. So let's start at the top looking for elm. ELM. Probably passed it. You guys, there it is. Some of you saw it before me, I'm sure. Let me get another sip. Fir. F-I-R, a fir tree. Surely that'll be easy to see. There it is. F-I-R. Now we need hemlock. H-E-M-L-O-C-K. So look for H-E-M. Hey, there it is. We need hickory, H-I-C-K-O-R-Y, so let's look for hick. There it is. Hickory. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. Hickory. Now we need juniper. Juniper. J-U-N-I-P-E-R. Juniper. J-U-N. Okay, I missed it on my first scan. I did not see it. So let's do it again. J U N. Where's the J's? J J J J J J J. doesn't look seem to be very many jays. There's a jay, jay, juniper, there it is. Now we need a laurel. Laurel. I don't know if that's a tree. I know that can be like a small wreath that you could wear on your head. And it was kind of a symbolic thing that you could wear on your head for some kind of a great victory. So that the phrase sitting on your laurels or resting on your laurels means that even though you had a great victory or two in the past, you've stopped trying, so you're not doing anything. You're just kind of sitting on your past achievements and hoping that'll get you by. Sitting on your laurels. That's where that comes from. L-A-U, laurels. For L-A-U. My first scan did not produce it. Let's try it again. L, 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 L. Looking for L's. There it is. Things get harder to find as the puzzle gets more cluttered with lines. Magnolia starts with an M. Magnolia, so I need an M-A-G. M-A-G. This one is tough. way down here at the bottom, magnolia. Now I need mahogany. Mahogany. M-A-H-O. M-A-H. M-A-H. And there it is. Mahogany. Now we need maple. M-A-P-L-E. Maple. There's maple. Now we need oak. O-A-K. Oak. Very small, short. O-A-K. Where's the O's? There's oak. Now we need olive. So O-L-I-V-E. So look for O-L-I. And there, I'm sure we'll find olive. So O-L-I. Now, I don't know if you will notice in this video once I get it uploaded, but the memory card ran out of space. So it did that while we were looking for olive. So new memory card is in. Let's continue looking for O-L-I. And I see it down at the very bottom. Okay, now we're looking for palm. P-A-L-M. Palm. Like a palm tree. So, P-A-L. What I'm looking for. There it is. Now we need pair. P-E-A-R. Pair. So look for P-E-A. Now we need pine, P-I-N-E, pine. There's pine. Now we need poplar. P-A-P, no, P-O-P-A-L. Let me start again. P-O-P-L-A-R, poplar. So look for P-O-P. There it is. Now we're looking for sequoia. A great big sequoia tree. Those are like the world's biggest trees, I think. Sequoia. I think those things only grow in what, the Sierra Nevadas? I'm not sure. S-E-Q. If you can find S-E-Q, you probably will have found sequoia. my first scan did not turn it up, so let's start again. SEQ. SSS. S. Maybe we should just be looking for Q. That might be the fastest way to find this thing. Yeah. As soon as I started looking for Q, I found it. Spruce. S-P-R-U-C-E. Spruce. So I need an S-P-R. Let's start at the bottom and go up. There it is. I'm sure some of you beat me to it. Spruce. And sumac. S-U-M-A-C. So we need S-U-M. Sumac. S-U-M. There it is right away. S-U-M-A-C. Now we need sycamore. S-Y-C-A-M-O-R-E. Sycamore. I'm going to keep my eye open for an S-Y-C. Sycamore. And finally, walnut. W-A-L-N-U-T. Walnut. So, keep your eyes open for W-A-L. see it. Walnut. Okay, so now it says to, after you circle everything, read the leftover letters from left to right, top to bottom, to discover the wizard's words. So, we're just gonna write it out somewhere. Let me get a piece of paper, a nice piece of paper. Next line, DR.